Hello guys, and welcome back to my channel. My stream, this is GoofyG, and you're watching Plague Requiem. In our Rick part 2, we have to cross the other side of the bridge. We got some upgrades done. Lucas is on the boat, so is Hugo and the mother. Our mother. And now we gotta figure out a way to get up. Guessing the cart is going to be used for both those places. Yeah, this is a workbench, I'm guessing. Or like a chest for loot. I feel the cart movement could have been a little bit more better. Yeah, you need to like perfectly align it and stuff. But the rats are like following us non-stop. What? Probably have to hit some latch. Saw it. Let's see. We're gonna go up. Oh, what? This is definitely not the right way, but for sure I'll have a good view. Another flower. Nice.
I'm sorry, I'm gonna need you. Anything that can cheer him up.
Look at this. Look at this. Okay, so that's all we are here for. Yeah. These are all these hidden collectibles that we need to get for Hugo, I guess. Easy to miss, I'm guessing. But not so easy. I mean, this was a pretty obvious one, right? Let's get you to the next place. No! We'll be doing this all. Oh, okay. If we just turn the camera around, she will steer it that way. I see. I've been doing it. Okay, so no need to fix this. This is fixed. Ooh, another sneaky way in. Oh, I see. Gonna probably break the latch from up there and then come down.
Good, that's a step.
Well, that's it. What was that gap for?
Mother, is Lucas still not with you?
What?
No, we've lost sight of him.
What?
How? What is he doing?
What?
We should be able to get back now.
Oh, okay. I see what. That's gonna be our way back.
Still too high. I'll need a cart again. Come on, you can do this. It's just another thorn in your side.
Okay. The cart. Gotta pull this thing. What do you do? See, this is going to be a lot of back and forth.
I'll have to climb again. That cart was the perfect size. Come here. I need you.
Chill, man. So a little puzzle area over here. Nothing too crazy.
Let's go. Good. Find an island. How are you going to do that? Maybe ask Joseph. Discreetly.
It's me. How are we gonna do that? Just stay on the river. Get on the sea, eventually you'll find an island. I mean, isn't that obvious? All right, let's go. Go. Are you serious?
Oh no, there are those men.
Leave him alone.
Oh. Aim and shoot. Use the crank handle to reload.
Let me go. Shaking like hell. Thank you. There's too many rats. I can't get to you.
Amicia, clear a path for him.
Help!
Place an ignifer on the tip of your bolts. Fire them into anything wooden. It will keep the bolts burning.
Sure.
Lucas, I'll tell you when the way is clear.
Oh wow.
Are you alright?
Yes. I think my blood is frozen. But thank you for not missing. They were from the same group as in the arena, Amicia.
Oh shit.
What happened in the arena? And who is this Arno?
He's a big problem you have now. We must leave. So here's the famous girl with the sling. And it seems you're pretty versatile when it comes to killing my men.
Let's go! No!
Nice.
Yeah. Try that.
Oh no. Oh no.
What's going on?
What did you do to them?
I just defended myself.
Oh shit, let's go. That was a headshot if I saw one. Oh. Let's go, let's go, let's go. I'm shooting. Yeah, I got everything going. Let's go. Yo, you shot at me. We have unlimited. Oh, sick. Why am I even shooting? We're shooting fire arrows to you. How are they still standing and shooting at me? Kill everyone. for sure. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Get the crossbow. Oh shit. Holy shit. Oh! Oh, he doesn't die with that, right? Dies with that. Wow, through the fence. We're doing excellent. Who's shooting? Wow. Got all of them, that's crazy. And now we're getting into the game. No, light it on fire. Not that easy. Oh shit, is it boss fight? Oh crap, oh no. I would like to. Run. I came for you, just like you asked. Come back for the ropes. Look at you. So unprepared. You're gonna kill him. I'll give you that. What now? Oh, give me a chance. I'll show you what now. Agree to an extent.
Don't panic. Stop shaking. Don't let him get to you.
Don't let him get to you.
Go back. You could still do this.
Okay, is he still standing there? I would like to like take a shot at him. Can't go back, that's fine. Oh crap. Frick. Okay, we cannot fight him. Lesson understood. Okay, we gotta run on the left.
Stop shaking. Don't let him get to you. Go back. You can still do this. The boat, yes.
Yeah, I'm definitely not going there now. Shit. We gotta run. Oh, we gotta run now. Oh, we cannot fight this. Oh shit.
Stop right there. Oh, so we're done playing.
I'll give you a game.
Whoa. What?
Stay where you are, or you're next. Last lesson. If you want to be reckless, be better than that.
Damn. Oh shit.
Look at that. Reinforcements.
Oh shit. What?
Calm down, they're gone. You won't die, will you?
Ho-ho-ho-ho-ho.
Come back! We did a first time!
Get back. Oh, we are not going. Oh, we are not going. Oh, that's right.
What are you doing?
You can go to wherever you want to go. We are finding that island. Damn.
Your island.
See that crossbow bolt on the left? In our wake. Yeah. Oh, that was chapter 5. Oh, my bad. Leaving all behind.
Hugo.
They'll be fine, yeah.
They're the smartest people I know.
It's bleeding again.
Yes, we should fix that before it gets infected, I guess.
There's water over there.
Yes. Your island?
Yes. These look like teeth. It's a two-teeth island.
You know...
Nice interpretation.
I saw it on a painting in Vaudan's laboratory.
So it's really real. I'll do it.
Be gentle, please.
Yes.
Man, that's so... So he controls the rats now?
Already. Nice. Thank you. You're good at this.
I tried not to hurt you.
You're good at this. Now come on, sir. We need to find your island.
Yes.
We need to find his island indeed, leaving all behind. That is crazy. Alright guys, I think we'll take a break over here. I hope you enjoyed this video. So this turned out to be a little short, but I think we're doing a good balance of the videos and the cutscene. It's not too long. Anyways, guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. Please don't forget to leave a like, comment, share, subscribe, all of that. Follow me on Twitch. And I'll see you again tomorrow. Until then, take care. Peace.